Here, we have been given an information. Some time back, you have read in the newspapers or seen on TV how some film actors had to face legal action for hunting a black bug. So, black bug is an animal. The population of black bug is decreasing in our country day by day. Iski population hamari country mein kam hoti ja rahi hai. But still, a person, some TV actors did what? He shot the black bug. Usne black bug pe shot kar diya. And for that, he got the punishment for illegally hunting the black bug. So this is against the law to hunt the animals. Animals ko hunt karna law ke against hai. So that their population does not decrease continuously in our country. For now, here is a question. Why do people hunt? So we have discussed in the earlier chapter also. Hunting is done for what? Hunting is done for the skin of animals, for their meat, for their teeth, or just for entertainment. Many people hunt just for entertainment. So this is a wrong, this is just an illegal thing which is wrong. There are rules against hunting of animals. People can be punished for hunting. Why do you think there is this punishment? So this punishment is there so that we can preserve the population of those animals in our country, and those animals do not become endangered or extinct. Endangered kya hote hain? Endangered are the animals which are on the verge of extinction. Jo aaj हमारी कंट्री से या फिर इस वर्ल्ड से जिनकी पॉपुलेशन बिल्कुल ख़त्म होने वाली है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल द टाइगर्स. टाइगर्स की पॉपुलेशन काफ़ी कम हो गई है. सो टाइगर्स इज़ एन एंडेंजर्ड एनिमल. और एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल वो एनिमल्स होते हैं जो अब हमारे वर्ल्ड में बिल्कुल भी नहीं है. फॉर एग्ज़ाम्पल द डायनासोर्स. डायनासोर्स यूज टू लिव थाउजेंड्स ऑफ ईयर्स अगो, बट टूडे वी डोंट सी डायनासोर्स एनीवेयर. सो दिस इज़ एन एक्सटिंक्ट एनिमल. Talk to your grandparents and find out which birds did they see around them while when they were of your age. You have to ask any of your grandparent, or you can ask this from your parents also. कि उनके time पे कौन सी birds वहाँ पे वो लोग देख सकते थे जो birds आज हमें बहुत कम दिखती हैं. Next, have the number of some of these birds become less? So this the answer of this question can be told to you by your parents or grandparents. Are there some birds or animals which they cannot see anymore? So there are, we can rarely see the parrot or sparrow around us, whose population has decreased immensely. Next we have, Shanti's grandfather told her that when he was a small child, he saw more birds like sparrows and mynah than he sees today. Can you make two guesses why their numbers have become less? Now, can you tell me one or two reasons why the population of these birds have decreased immensely? Itni zyada unki population kam kaise ho gayi? So, some reasons are the pollution. और पॉपुलेशन ऑफ ह्यूमन बींग्स की पॉपुलेशन इतनी ज़्यादा हो गई है दैट द फॉरेस्ट आर बींग कट ऑन अ लार्ज स्केल, दैट इज़ डीफॉरेस्टेशन. इसे डीफॉरेस्टेशन बोलते हैं. द कटिंग डाउन ऑफ द फॉरेस्ट इज कॉल्ड डीफॉरेस्टेशन. इसकी वजह से भी देयर नेचुरल होम इज़ नॉट देयर. वॉट आर द नेचुरल होम ऑफ द एनिमल्स? फॉरेस्ट इट्सेल्फ. फॉरेस्ट ही तो उनका नेचुरल होम होता है. अब उनके पास होम ही नहीं रहेगा तो हाउ वुड दे बी एबल टू सर्वाइव? सो दिस इज़ ऑल्सो द रीज़न फॉर द डिक्रीज ऑफ द एनिमल्स. नाउ हियर सम इंफॉर्मेशन हैज़ बीन गिवन टू यू अबाउट द खेजादी ट्री. इट इज़ मेनली फाउंड इन द डेजर्ट एरियाज. इन द डेजर्ट एरियाज यू कैन फाइंड द खेजादी ट्रीज. इट कैन ग्रो विदाउट मच वाटर. Even if you don't give it much water, even if it doesn't get much water naturally, it can grow very well. Its bark is used for making medicines. Bark means the outer skin. The outer dry skin of the tree is called the bark. तो उसकी bark का use हम medicines बनाने के लिए भी use करते हैं. People cook and eat its fruits, which are called the beans. पीपल इसके फ्रूट्स को जिसे कि बीन्स बोलते हैं उसे भी खाते हैं. इट्स वुड इज सच दैट इट विल नॉट बी अफेक्टेड बाय इंसेक्ट्स. एनिमल्स इन दिस एरिया ईट द लीव्स ऑफ द खेजादी एंड चिल्ड्रन लाइक यू प्ले इन इट्स शेड. सो द लीव्स ऑफ द खेजादी ट्री आर एडिबल बाय द एनिमल्स. एनिमल्स का फूड भी होती है ये खेजादी ट्रीज की लीव्स. सो इन फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर व्हाट हैव यू लर्नड. नाउ थिंक अबाउट इट. वी हैव कंप्लीटेड द चैप्टर. नाउ यू हैव टू थिंक व्हाट थिंग्स हैव वी लर्नड फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर. सो द फर्स्ट थिंग विच वी हैव लर्नड अबाउट दिस चैप्टर इज दैट वी शुड केयर फॉर द प्लांट्स एंड एनिमल्स अराउंड अस एवरी टाइम. We should think about their survival also. They are also the living organisms. So we should not cut the trees or harm the animals for our use. It is very, very illegal thing. And the person doing this should be punished. This is the thing. Second thing we have learned about is about the Khejadi tree. We have got a lot of information here about a special type of tree named Khejadi. Other thing we have studied about, we have got to know about the Khejadli village. Khejadli village ko uska name kyu mila and where is this Khejadli village located? We got to know about this also. Other thing we have got to know about the population of which animal is decreasing day by day. कौन से animals ki population kam hoti ja rahi hai and what are the reasons behind it? We should consider these reasons and think about it deeply and try to take steps against.